To the greatness of the defeated, it's only fair to say they were well and truly beat by the British on that day. But apart from intervention, it's more than my contention. Could have been a different coup. Napoleon showed him at his Waterloo. Oh, but Vatican were blue, were blue. Oh, the Vatican were blue, were blue. History says rain, British were ahead. But the Vatican were blue, were blue. Vatican were blue, were blue. They kept coming like a flood, through mud, flats of blood. Death rolled the white horse in coats of red and blue. Boom, boom, big guns bang, bang. And the sounds of the swords really sang. Oh, the bloody charges hit flesh all around. Formed in human barricades, high up on the ground. Oh, the Vatican, red, blue, gold, blue. Vatican, red, blue, gold, blue. History says red, British were ahead. But the Vatican, red, blue, gold, blue. Vatican, red, blue, gold, blue. Bodies broke the barrels, nigh impossible to pass. There was more and more bravery than any siege of the past. On the eve of the darkest day, the British knew there was no way for their flag to flutter and survive. The fifth and a few leaders were the only ones alive, but then the tide that turned a nation did arrive. Was the Prussian army saving English pride? Oh, the Vatican, the blue, the blue. They kept coming like the floods. Bodies built the barriers of mud, flats of blood. They formed in new barricades high up on the ground. And the sounds of the big guns were singing all.